Hello. Sometimes you need a sharpener with a very high degree of wetness. It is not an easy task to find such a machine, but you can do it yourself. The device of this machine is very simple. This machine has a disc made of wood, which is glued on top on the disc from the smooth glass. A cordless drill will revolve the disc. Now I smear homemade grinding paste on the disc. After completion, I can start sharpening a hair clipper knife. Well, everything is ready to go. I have an old hair clipper that is already blunt. So, you can see what machine is blunt. First, I will show what it's really blunt. As you can see, it just shows my hair and do not cut. So, now I try to sharpen the hair clipper knife. The hair clipper has two blades, upper and lower. It is necessary to sharpen the two. The contact surface should be much smaller when the thickness of one hair. Otherwise, the hair clipper will show a hair and do not cut. Upper knife sharpening easy, as I can keep this knife. I could not keep the lower knife, so I did a piece of wood and hammered two nails, which I put into the holes of the knife. It helps to work more carefully as the knife tries to slip out of the device. By the way, I still was able to sharpen the lower knife. I'll sharpen this knife 3 to 4 minutes until the flame of the knife acquire uniform shine. This will indicate what the flame of the knife recovered. Now I have to clean the blades of the grinding paste. Now I have to put the knives in place. Excellent! Now the clipper work like new. What's all? Thank you for your interest in this video. Goodbye!